Well, if you found yourself swatting away more flies and mozzies than usual, no, Alex, it's not because you stink. You aren't alone.
I just smelled it.
Australia is experiencing an unseasonable bug boom.
Yeah, but why are these pesky insects wreaking havoc so early in the spring? And what can we do to keep them away? Mm. Bri the Fly Guy. How good's that name? Dr. Mm-hmm. Brian Lesser joins us from Canberra right now. G'day, Brian. We're only a month into spring. Why are we seeing so many of these pesky flies and mozzies already?
We generally see them this time of year because it's a lot warmer, so the insect body temperatures get higher and they become a lot more active. But we've also had a little bit of rain which soaks down into the ground and triggers the insects to hatch from their cocoons. And there's a lot of flowers as well out there, and flowers have really sugary nectar which the insects love to drink.
Okay, so how many species of insects are there in Australia?
Yeah, biodiversity is amazing, and Australia is a biodiversity hotspot. And there's 70,000 species of insects native to Australia. Mm. And people think of flies, the one pesky bush fly, but there's about 30,000 species of flies native here. And we're discovering new species every day.
Wow, and they're pretty important to our food. I know that sounds weird, flies, aren't they? Mm.
Flies are really amazing pollinators. Yeah. Without flies, there'd be no chocolate. We'd be living in an achocalypse because they're the most important pollinator of the cocoa plant.
And so you're saying flies are the reason we have chocolate?
Yeah. Wow. So be careful what you wish for. If you wished we lived in a world without flies, because we'd have no chocolate, we'd have no mangoes for our smoothies, avocados for our smashed avo, and even the berries that go on our pancakes.
There you go.
Hey, Bri, I feel like flies love me. And mosquitoes, actually. I'm Same. Always swatting them off. They're just attracted to me. What is it? Go easy here as well.
Yeah, me too.
They might love the way you smell. There might be a certain perfume in your sweat that's attractive to mozzies. But there's even studies showing that beer can even attract mozzies after a few drinks too.
That's so interesting. Yeah, my wife doesn't get bitten at all. Mm. I get all of them, those pesky mozzies. Maybe that's it. And apparently the skin smell, is that right? Is that what you're saying?
Yeah, there's certain chemicals in our sweat, like a carboxylic acid and other chemicals that mozzies absolutely love. And they're also attracted to your carbon dioxide that you breathe out. So if you're exercising, you're probably attracting these biting flies. But it's only the females that bite because she needs the protein in your blood to ripen her eggs.
Ah. No dumb questions here on Weekend Today. Where do all the insects go in winter?
Mm.
That's a really good question. It's because it's too cold in winter, so a lot of the adults just die, which is kind of sad for insects. But they survive in their eggs and their cocoons. They go into hibernation, and they wait for it to get warmer in spring that triggers them to hatch and become active adults.
And is that also why we're seeing so many flies, because it has been such a mild winter across Australia?
Yeah, it's definitely unusual in the season. It's a little bit early for the flies to come out. But when the adults are around, they just want to go to the pub, which is the flowers to drink all day, and find a mate. So this time of year, it's a little bit like schoolies for insects.
Oh, schoolies for insects. That sounds so interesting. And how do we combat this insect apocalypse, Brian?
Yeah, so not all insects are bad, but we definitely want to stay away from the biting insects like mozzies. So the best thing to do is to spritz yourself in insect repellent that smells bad to insects. Cover up, so wear long sleeves and pants so they avoid landing on your skin and biting you. You can also stay away from the peak times when mozzies are out, so stay indoors at dusk and dawn. And also rid any stagnant water in the backyard, so pour out any unused buckets of water, because we don't want mozzies to breed in our backyard and bite us.
Exactly right. No more. I'm sick of them. Hey, Brian, thank you so much. Bri the Fly Guy. So interesting. Thanks for being with us.
Good on you.